We can call this another product of unbalanced supply and demand. Natural gas prices are set to be higher than normal this winter because of low inventory. Prices for winter deliveries are already surging. According to Bloomberg, the price hikes are set to be the worst in New England and in California. It reports a particularly cold winter could put extra strain on supply nationwide and push prices even higher.